Stevens, twice this year, has done it. Once against Nevada, once against Loyola Chicago, as Garvacho makes his presence felt. Went from about 12 feet to 2 feet on that move. No pressure in the backcourt here by Fresno.
Thistlewood can't leave him open, and he hits a three, and he's fouled.
Watch this kid Stevens here. Look at that pass.
Good rotation. Roddy, big man driving and finishing.
Only 6'5", but he's so muscular. I like this one-on-one here.
Doubles. Stevens steps in, swipes it. Tanjay buries a three.
Are you kidding me? Well, using the ball handling abilities right now. So New Williams can play off the ball and get a shot. Great, great coaching. Neat Williams right here. New Williams knocks it in at the top of the key. And that was nothing but net. Carvacho facilitates.
Thistlewood, that time he's on the money.
Yep, he was squared up that time. They play with enthusiasm, don't they? This Colorado State bunch, and very good help side defense all over the place.
Hart to the rim, and he'll get a free throw in transition offense.
First 8 seconds they want to score, or the last eight.
That didn't even take 8 seconds. Stevens and Colorado State has come out firing.
Really where you should go. Grimes and Robinson, but they haven't been able to get it to him.
Carvacho sets the screen. Stevens into the lane. Back to Carvacho.
Assist number 6. Carvacho goes in strong here. Easy dunk on the pass from Stevens. Look at this pass. He drew 3 red shirts. Not going to do it by half-court offensive execution.
I do not see a starter out there right now for Fresno State. This is all bench.
Well, Thomas has handled the ball twice in the last possession.
Game winners against Loyola Chicago, and then last week against Nevada. Another steal.
There we go, Havoc.
And Hart with the dunk.
That's what they got to do.
Carvacho has the double-double and has 14 points now to go with the 13 rebounds. Got it up. Martin rebounds and lost it. Hart fouled. Count it. To categorize him as one of the best point guards in the league. Now, he's not Malachi Flynn, but he's really good.
He sure is.
Into the corner for more, and he hits a three. We're under a minute, and the lead is 11. Fresno State's going to look back at their free throw shooting. New Williams buries a three. Colorado State stays hot. They come to Fresno. They withstand a Bulldog run late in the second half. Nico Medved and the Rams are 17-8.